Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education. Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
Dear friends, in this video we are going to discuss about latest job openings for Ingraph Techno for the location Indore. First of all, if you are on homepage, you can see what are the services they provide. There is website development, customer services, video creation, back office management, there are search engine optimization like this. There is many services offered by this great organization. You can go through it once, what are the services they offer. And if you click on about us, you can see basic description about the company. You always have to read about a company and should know basic information about the company, what their motto and what technologies they work, what are the services they offer. You must know before applying for any company and before appearing for interview for any organization. And you can see this is a multinational company located in United States, UK and in India. If you click on if you mouse over on services, you can see what are the services they offer. You can also see these services listed in home page. So if you click on contact, you can see company located in USA and UK and India. In India, it is located in Indore location, and there is also contact number provided and there is a email ID. If you are not supposed to use this email ID for careers, there is a separate icon for careers. You can see here, you just click on this careers page, careers icon. If you click, it will be redirected to the careers page. You can see here current openings listed. Okay. And you can see apply for job. There is a few of the openings for this organization. You can see customer support executive, and there is job opening for business development executive, and there is job opening for SEO executive, and there is a job opening for PHP developer and web designer. MIS executive job positions are they have vacancy. So you can see, if you click on this, you can see what are the requirements, experience required are, and industry, what are their hiring and location, everything they given clearly, clear information, and the job description details they given clearly, what is the things they require. And you can see what is the requirements for the particular job role. You can see graduate in any stream, like that they mentioned clearly each and everything before applying for that. You can go through it once, job description and requirements. You can see background of finance and accounting is good. Yes, they will be preferred more. If their graduation is from finance background or accounts background, they will be preferred more. And 6 months to 1 year of experience in international BPO is preferred. But they have not mentioned that is mandatory and should be able to join immediately as early as possible. And there will be a 1 year of bond. So you should have knowledge of MS Excel, PowerPoint and Word. Like this, they given clear information for each job role. You can go through it once before applying for a particular job role. Okay. Then you can see here 6 months. Like if you have internship like experience also, you are eligible. Okay. Then you can see business development executive. Same way, they provided clear information for everything. And they are asking for 6 months of experience minimum for any job role. And if you have any internship experience also, they may consider. You can check with the company once before applying for the job. And you can see SEO executive. For this, minimum 1 to 2 years of experience is required. And industry is BPO ITS, all of these job roles related to that only. You can see they given the job requirements and description details here. You can check with that before applying for this job role. And you can also see there is a PHP developer job opening, 1 to 2 years of experience required, and industry is BPO ITES. Location will be Indore only. All these jobs are available in Indore location only. Okay, you can see they are requiring some software language skills, JavaScript, CSS, jQuery, HTML5, like this. And you should have good communication skills, like this. They mentioned few things, and you should be a graduate in engineering stream, and 1 year of bond is required. Like this, they required everything. They mentioned what is the requirements for the particular job role. And there is a web designer job role vacancy. Then you can see same thing, job description and requirements they provided clearly. You can go through it once. If you feel you are suitable for the particular job role, if you feel your skill set is matching for the profile, you can apply immediately. Then there is a MIC executive position is also vacancy. You can see what are the skills required, requirements and responsibilities. Everything they mentioned, you can go through it once applying. And you can see they have provided email ID and contact number as well. If you have any questions or queries, you can contact on the given phone number. And you can apply through this provided, you can share your resume to the provided email ID. Or there is one more option. You can apply through this given DT, if you by fill ID, contact number, everything. You can fill your name, email ID, contact number, and what are you are interested in. Like what is the job role you are interested in. You have to select. If you are applying for customer support executive, you can select customer support executive. If you are applying for SEO executive, you can select SEO executive. Like this, you can select and you can write about yourself. And if you have any experience, internship experience, you can give the detailed information here. And you can upload your resume here and only doc or PDF file. Okay, this is the procedure. Or you can share your resume directly to the provided email ID and you can give a brief introduction about yourself, and you can attach the resume to the email ID, and you can contact on the given phone number for further questions or any clarifications. Email ID is hr@inkgrapthtechno.com, and the contact number is 0731255328. These are all the job openings available for this company, guys, and that's it in this video. I'll be coming up with more updated job openings for any MNC or great organizations or local companies as well. I'll be providing more job updates as soon as possible in Indore location, and you can check out other videos in our channel. There are many videos uploaded. You can check with the many job openings are available in other companies as well. That's it in this video, guys. I'll be updating more videos in Madhya Pradesh location for many major cities and Indore location as well. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to encourage me to do more videos. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys, and have a good day.